Chessie about this issue.
All right, there's another story on the front page. Catherine, before I go to the story that's caught my attention, any other stories that you want to talk about?
It's all, again, it's the talk debacle, as I said earlier, but there's an interesting opinion piece in the Irish Times by John Waters, where he's talking about civilization is at risk from political correctness. It is quite an enjoyable read, and it all centres around a court case in the